are back live here at JR and the King here live in Austin here on Raw tonight. And well, I'll tell you what, I'd love to know if this really the relationship really is between Ric Flair and Batista.
Well, I know Nate very well, and I'm sure that he's studied this young man. He knows all about this kid's background, and he's got it fired up, JR. This, as I said, this could get real, real ugly.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, being accompanied by Ric Flair, weighing in at 318 pounds, Batista.
318 pounds. There's not an ounce of fat on this big monster. We found out apparently that he has lived in some foster homes, and he's going to, this rage that he's carrying around is going to manifest itself. Hope he's not one of those guys that said, hey, I've been dealt a bad hand. Feel sorry for me.
Oh, I don't think he's going to ask anybody to feel sorry for him. I think he's going to make people feel sorry for his opponents.
Uh-oh. Stand back. There's a hurricane coming through.
And making his way to the ring, weighing in at 215 pounds, the Hurricane.
Well, the Hurricane powers are going to be tested here tonight.
Severely.
As a Hurricane is kind of stepping up in a weight class. You know what I mean, Hurricane.
I'll tell you what, I thought Batista was going to do some serious damage tonight to somebody, but I bet Batista didn't realize he was going to be facing a superhero.
I got a feeling that Batista may be wearing kryptonite line tights or something.
It's not Superman, it's Hurricane.
Well, it's a metaphor.
I bet you we'll see some superpowers out of Hurricane tonight. I bet we'll see Hurricane fly tonight, whether he wants to or not.
Well, fan made happy by a Hurricane and a
little kid scarred for life.
What a shot by Batista, not even letting Hurricane get in the ring. This Batista, 6'5 or 6'6.
Oh, he tore his cape off.
He's a ripped 318 pounds.
Well, now he can't fly, but no, I guess he can. No cape.
And the bell sounds. We're officially underway here. Still attempting to find out who is going to be assigned as the special guest referee tonight in the number one contenders match involving Triple H and RVD. And Hurricane hitting Batista as hard as Hurricane can strike.
I think Hurricane has hurt one of his her ribs. And the first move of this match. Oh, that's not going to do any good.
And that ain't going to do anybody any favors with bad ribs, let me tell you. Going to come Booker T and Chris Jericho one-on-one. Gotta wonder if maybe Flair's just hitching his wagon to this Batista.
I'm wondering who's going to be the special referee in that match. You think it's going to be Hurricane?
I don't know. I got a feeling it's going to be Hurricane.
Maybe some other superhero. Man. It's going to take a superhero to keep order in that
match. This one has got to be emphatically over.
That didn't take long.
Man, what power. That is some scary power.
Look at Nate.
What the hell is Nate doing?
He wants him to unleash that rage.
Who the hell is Flair think he is? Mack Brown?
Do it again. He told him to do it again.
He's already beat this.
Oh, hey, there's
a big red machine. You can get a piece off.
Run, Nate.
Kane getting hammered coming into the ring.
They had no business out here anyway. Now you get you some, Kane.
As we saw Kane beat by Batista last week, that's the player in that steel chair. And now Batista. He doesn't have that rage right now, does he? Kane is here to fight.
Hold him back, Nature. Hold him back.
And Flair intervening.
Uh-oh, look out!
Hell hath no fury like the big red machine here. Flair doesn't want Batista to get him some of Kane.